Hello dear students, how are you all? Are you all ready for today's class? Well, before we begin, are you all ready for a challenge? Here is your challenge. List down the words that you can make out of the word about. For example, if you take the word then, using the letters in the word then means using then. What are the words that you can make? Like see here, T-E-N, ten, H-E-N, hen, N-E-T, net, H-E-he. Similarly, using the letters of the word about, what are the words that you can make? I am sure you will make at least 6 to 8. Try it. Okay. Let us start our novel reading now. So what happened in the last class? What happened in the previous page? Nate and Danny visited Rosamond's house. Nate introduced himself to Rosamond. Then Rosamond asked him, what did she ask him? She asked him, are you a real live detective? Let us see what Nate replied to that. Touch me, I said. Touch me if you're not able to believe. Touch me and see whether I am real or not. Prove you are a detective. Find something. Find my lost cat. So Rosamond was telling him that find something which was lost and prove that you are a detective. I already lost a cat. Find it and then I will believe you that you are a detective. Then Nate replied, but I am on a case already. I am on a big case of finding a lost picture. Then Rosamond replied, my lost cat is big. His name is Super Hex. I have 4 cats. So then Rosamond said, I have 4 cats. One of those cats, his name was Super Hex. It was lost. Okay. Let us see what happened next in the upcoming class. Okay. Now let us do read along. Follow the pointer and open your listening ears and read along with me. Touch me, I said. Prove you are a detective, said Rosamond. Find something. Find my lost cat. I am on a case, I said. I am on a big case. My lost cat is big, Rosamond said. His name is Super Hex. I have 4 cats. Okay. Now what's next? Let us see the vocabulary. Okay. I'm reading them. You listen carefully. They, some, thing, super. One more time. They, some, thing, super. After watching the complete video, read these words one more time and then note down in the journal. So, what do we do now is, we already know what are common and proper nouns. We know that proper nouns are particular names, specific names. So today in our class, from the pages 35 and 36, we read these pages one more time and we identify the common and proper nouns. And then what do? We will circle the common nouns. We will underline the proper nouns. Okay. Let us start from page 35. Rosamond. What is it? Name of a person, proper noun. So, underline it. Had black hair. Hair. It's a common noun. So, circle it. And green eyes. Eyes are common noun. Okay, circle it. And cat hair. Cat hair is again a common noun. All over her. I am Nate the Great. What is Nate the Great? Nate the Great is the name of a person, proper noun. So, underline it. I said, I am a detective. Detective is a person, but there is no name. So, it is a common noun. So, circle it. Now, a detective, again detective, common noun. Said Rosamond, name of a person, proper noun. Underline it. A real live detective, again detective, it is a common noun. Circle it. So, similarly, now you do it for page number 36 on your own. Read this page, identify the common and proper nouns and circle and underline accordingly. Okay, so what is your learning engagement for today is just like this one, like, you know, reading something and then identifying common and proper nouns. You have a similar kind of exercise in your English grammar book on in page 12, exercise 7. What is it? Let us read the instruction or the heading. Read the sentences and circle the common nouns and underline the proper nouns. Okay. So, similarly, here also you read these sentences, identify the common nouns and then circle them, identify the proper nouns and underline them. Let us just do it for first sentence or for all other sentences. You try it independently. Okay. What is the first one here? Nitya, Lohit, Tina and Tina are my friends. So, Nitya, Lohit, Tina. So, what are these? Names of the persons. So, proper nouns. So, all the proper nouns we should underline. Are my friends. Friends is what? It is a common noun. Friends are persons. So, it is a common noun. So, circle it. Similarly, you do it for all the other four sentences. But I am going to read them once for you. But identifying the nouns, common and proper nouns, is your task. Okay? Second sentence. It was Sunday. So, we went to the market to buy some clothes. Third sentence. Ishan is building a sand castle at the beach. Fourth one. The Amazon is the biggest river in the world. Fifth one. Our school is in Bachupalli. Okay. So, these are the sentences. When you do this exercise, read them and then identify and then do the task. Okay. So, your learning engagement for today is practice reading page 36, which we read today. And while reading, use the reading audio resource, which is being provided. And read 35 and 36 pages, identify and circle common and circle the common nouns and underline the proper nouns. Write the below vocabulary in the English journal. Then do exercise 7 in page 12, which is in your English grammar book. This one, which we have just now discussed. This one. Okay.